So there's lots of reasons why decisions should be made at the lowest possible level of the organization, mainly because those are the people closest to the actual work getting done, so they'll tend to have the best ideas. But it also gives you scale as an organization, because if everything has to go to the top, you'll never make decisions quickly. When I was at Google, one of the things I used to do to teach people to do that and to encourage it was I would always just ask people, what do you think? They'd come to me with a problem and they'd say, here's a problem, what's your opinion, boss? And I would immediately turn it around. What do you think? What do you think we should do? And they would then usually have the right idea, and often a better one than I would. And I would just say, go do that. So it was that technique, but it also was the example I was setting. Because if the executives who reported to me saw me doing that, they then started doing it with their teams. And it eventually trickled down through the organization.